Hey everyone, welcome back to TenorShare. Today I will show you how to change your iPhone GPS location easily on iOS 16. Let's go! Today we will be using a tool named iAnyGo. This is a change location tool. You can change the GPS location to anywhere you want, and you can create a customized route and let it move automatically. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and open iAnyGo. Now we will use the change location function first. Check the disclaimer and click enter. Here you need to turn on developer mode first that you can change your location. Go to privacy and security. Scroll to the button. Tap developer mode and turn it on. Your iPhone will restart. When the developer mode window pop up, tap turn on. Then you can go back to iAnyGo. Because most of the time we only need iAnyGo. So I will only show iAnyGo here. Now you can change your iPhone location to anywhere you want. For example, I want to go to New York. Type New York in the search bar, choose the one you want. And then click start to modify. Then boom, I'm in New York right now. It's very easy. Now let me show you the next feature, the single point feature. This is a feature that allows you to make a trip from point A to point B. Select the point that you want to go, and then on the left window, here you can choose round trip or looping mode, and choose frequency here. Finish your choice, and click start to move. You can see my position is keep moving from point A to point B. And because my mode is looping, when it arrives at point B, we'll start the trip from point A again. You can make a path for running training with this feature. Next is multi-spot movement. By clicking on the map, you can create a multi-spot line. Again, if you want your GPS location to move along with the line more than one time, you can add the frequency here, and you can choose the moving speed. For example, I want to have 20 meters per second. I can grab the button here to increase speed. Finish your setting and click start to move. You can see my GPS location is moving along with the line that I created. It's like I'm on a running train. Okay, the last feature is joystick movement. This one is very helpful to those phone game that needs to access your location all the time. Set your speed and grab the ball on here. Grab it to the position you want and your GPS location will move toward that way. If you grab it to the location wheel exactly and release it, your GPS location will continue moving the way. So you don't need to keep holding the mouse to control it. It's very simple. If you have any kind of phone game that needs to access your location all the time, feel free to try iAnyGo. Okay, that's it. Hope this video could be helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.